Alrighty then, this is pretty easy. Find the x and y intercepts. Well, it'll help if I add 6. And then to find the x intercept, let y be 0. So you get this, which is the 0.70. To find the y intercept, you let x be 0. So you would get this one, okay, that doesn't reduce. Some of y'all change it to a fraction or to a decimal, that's okay with me. And this one is 21 and negative over -4. X and y intercept, that's pretty easy. We'll return.